Hello everyone, this is Anna from 8Bytes and welcome back to the Rise of the Tomb Raider. Yes, I have a sick-ass face today, because I caught a cold, because of all this snow. Goddamn snow. You know nothing, stupid snow. It's alive for the next season. I seriously thought if I should record today or not. But I decided to record, because I always feel a little bit better playing. So, you just have to hang there and take with the snot. Yes, sorry for that. Yes, new base camp.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now.
Yes, Lara. Indeed.
I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Okay, rate of fire or ammo capacity? Ammo capacity. Okay, done. Yeah, I kinda trust Jacob. To be honest, let's see if I'm wrong or not. Optional mission available.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Holy shit.
Oh God. Are you alright?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave, across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this.
Okay, I'll help.
If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Ooh. Yes, accept.
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight, I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Yeah. I'm a pearl. Well, hello, ammo. Yes, lockpick. Nothing. Shit. Is that the animal den or something? Is it wolves? I don't care much for wolves. Still not hearing that music. The wolf music. Ah. Holy shit. Oh, great. What the hell is this? Oh, ammo. This is great. I want to take that belt. Thank you. And this one too. Thank you. And there are crosses here. What the hell? And this is boiling here. That's some weird ass shit. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is not going to be good. Nothing here. Holy crap. No. Where the hell is it? Yes, cleared. There are more inside. I need to catch more plants. Nothing here, right? What about inside? Oh, more pelts. This is huge. Okay, let's go and meet the guy. I'm such a badass. Well, I'm not. She is.
Did you clear out the cave?
Yes.
Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
You got that right. Mission complete. Is he going to be alright? So, to the objective then. Oh, what is this? What am I hearing? Holy hell! What happened here?
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Yeah, no shit. Fuck. Climb the copper mill to reach the mine entrance. Okie dokie. Oh, yes.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him.
Daddy issues again.
For losing himself and his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young. That I couldn't understand. But I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. But I know he's with me. The divine source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Okay, now let's find Jacob. Walt Disney. Oh.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Coin cash, yes. Well, hello, you two.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Russian, level 2. Okay, then I'm gonna... I'm gonna do it. What? Oh, just pull. Okay. Because I'm so strong. Are you kidding me? I was like trying to find something.
Lara, are you okay?
I am, Jacob.
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Holy hell, girl, you are strong. Okay, and how can I, do I have to explode this?
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Discovery. Let me get those. Huh. I did just see appear. What about the rope ones? Full? Okay. Too many nearby.
Cages. Like they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, got a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic.
Weird, though.
Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Okay. Can I go up? Who's talking?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt. Every dangerous gift of fire. Weather and elements have taken it.
Oh, okay. She's gonna do Molotovs.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. And they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
That stupid asshole. I thought I could. Idiot. Idiot, idiot. Okay, I forgot to do this. I'm such an asshole. I just did it like this. Idiot! Oh, can I open this? And this. I'm just wrapped in bright white cloth or oil can be lit on fire. Like what? Okay, I'm gonna get this. What is that?
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
Can I... Holy... Hell... What is this? I can't read that. Probably not good. Can I? I guess I can. But wait. What about this? What's this? Holy shit, are you kidding me? Okay. Let me see. Can I do something here? Oh, I could have gone through the rope. Yes! Lockpick! Use it! Bow part. Two to go.
There she is. Open fire. I got it.
I'm on it.
Fight her up.
Fire her up.
Take her down.
Too far away. Where's the guy? I'm gonna go and meet you. No medicine now.
Hey,
God damn it, if I find someone, I'm pretty much fucked. Oh, wait. Okay.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
No more guys, please. This is where I was at. Okay, so should I go up or there? The recording.
I'm in trouble. Big fucking trouble. I've been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
You were right about what? Oh, hell yes. How can I... Do I have something that I can throw? Can handle this shit with only one hand. Amazing, Lara. Okay. What is this?
A small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside and a strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
Amphetamines.
Lara, are you there? I've pinned down Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit. Shit. They're already inside.
This is great.
God willing. That'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
Not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Okay, cool. Thank you. Probably not good. Probably not good. How can I do this now? Can I go there? Oh, okay, I can. Let me just... I never know.
They're advancing! Cover! Open fire! Suppressing fire!
What? Okay, I guess. Okay, I have to be careful with that. God damn it. Gone.
Give me some.
her down! Come on, let's end this!
Okay.
I have visual confirmation.
Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, great.
Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded. Got a flanking position.
Shit. How am I going to do this shit?
She's reloading! Shoot!
God damn it. Okay, now what? Can I go through here? Jacob.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Come on.
Holy shit! It's collapsing right now. Okay, everyone, so we finally found Jacob. And in the next episode, we are going to see if we can find more about the Divine Source. I hope you guys enjoyed this sick episode. Leave a like if you did, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!